There'll be music in hell. Do you believe there'll be music in hell? Music in hell, music in hell, music in hell. Do you believe there'll be music in hell? Well, if it is, it'll be rock and roll and rap. 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 And I make no apologies for saying that we're done away with the great hymns of the faith, the old rugged cross. I'd rather have Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Song from a new record. This is called Lowlife.
To give up quick, not as get the blessed with a pretty face. Let me hear you say ow. Hey, Rock, tell them where you're from, man. Come on. Rockin' all you drunk fucks in New York City.
I'm thought I knew a lot of things in life. I did not really ever believe that I would be at Madison Square Garden with Peter Wolf, Rev Run, and Lynyrd Skynyrd, but I'll tell you what. We're gonna play a whole lot of different music tonight. We're gonna have a good time, though, I guarantee it. But before all that, I would just like to say thank you, each and every one of you, for spending your hard-earned money to come see us play for you. Thank you very much. And just not to be confused, all the music you are hearing tonight is performed by the 11-piece Twisted Brown Trucker Band. There's no Pro Tools machines on stage. There's no tape recorders up here. This ain't no American Idol shit. This is some American badass shit, baby. Woo! Let's have some fun. Now nothing seems as strange as when the leaves began to change. Well, how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along and think, man, I'd love to see that girl again. Everybody put your cell phone in the air. Come on, say it. Another child won't live to tell. Can you imagine what it's like to starve to death? And as we say free and well, another soldier has to yell, tell my wife and children I love them his last breath. Come on now, amen. I said amen. Habitual offenders, scumbag lawyers with agendas. I tell you, sometimes people, I don't know what's worse. Natural disasters, all these wolves and sheep clone pastors. Now, goddamn it, I'm scared to send my children to church. I can't receive salvation when our nations race relations. Got me feeling guilty of being white. For faith in human nature, my creator and savior, I'm no savior.
Now I know that everybody in here does not have everything in common with one another. But I do know that everybody is here because they want to hear some music and have a good time tonight. So either way, what I'd like you to do right now is just turn around, slap five, say hello to somebody you're sitting by that you don't know. God bless you, New York.
Chill like Flynn, buy an old drop top, buy a spot to pimp, and I'm a kid.
Hold on a second. Hold on one second. I got a question. I would like to know what y'all know about that outlaw country music here in New York City. Is that right? Well, I hope you did your homework, because we're going to have a little pop quiz tonight. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup, first off, how many people happen to be married here tonight? And how many of us happen to be divorced? I hear you. Been there, fuck that. But either way, I'm sure that everybody in here has been through a bad break of a bad relationship at one point in their life. And, well, it reminds me of a couple country songs. The first one I think you'll be able to relate to. It says, hey girl, before you go, please know how much I'm gonna miss you. A good piece of ass is hard to find. And we both knew someday that you go on your way. But baby, I'd like to fuck you one more time. And one more time, I'd like to slip my pecker in you. Even if it's just a quickie, I won't mind. Hell no, I won't get your new white dress there, baby, but I like to fuck you one more time. Hey, baby, I like to fuck you one more time. One more time. Songwriters, because payback is a motherfucker. Talk shit about me and Us Weekly, bitch. I write a song about your ass. Try this one on.
One, two.
I found someone new. Who treats me better? She don't bitch about things we hang out. And when I sing this tune, it don't upset her. She's a half your age and twice as hot. Strippers dancing at my shows. She knows I love her, so I just wanted you to know.
Thank you.
that's messed up, fellas. Fuck that. Maybe I ought to tell her about my new girl there.
Go right ahead, honey.
Well, she don't stop trouble, cause she don't need drama. She likes it in the morning, and she loves my mama. She got style in class, and she even likes it up her face.
I will always be around.
in New York City for way too damn long.
Let me in. You know, God, I'm getting out of my hands. I need that pick up. I must have got lost. We'll be right back with a whole lot more music. If you're having a good time, say yeah.